We are so blessed that we have this opportunity to participate in Ride to Thrive once again. Last year we rode 100 kilometers in Abbotsford, and you would think that was enough, but we're gluttons for punishment. We're back to do it again. And you know, we have nothing against the people from the province of Ontario, since our pastor's Ontario. That's right. And Ricky just came back from CFB Borden in Ontario. So, you know, we're welcoming those that are from the province of Ontario. Yeah, I thought did pretty good there. I didn't say province of Ontario.
Well, until now.
It's pretty terrible. I was there for a month and a half. It's not that good.
We're riding for a really good cause, and Martin will tell you more about that.
Yes, please donate. This year's Ride to Thrive, we're focusing on children that's been impacted by the recent war from Ukraine, Syria, Afghanistan, etc. And your support is great. We appreciate it. And their children is their future. Thank you.
Thanks so much for your generous contribution, Church. Our ride is taking place on the 20th of August, as was mentioned, in Abbotsford. And we are participating in the Pentecostal Assemblies of Canada's fundraiser. That's the church network we're a part of. All proceeds will go toward the cause that Martin has identified. If you wish to contribute, thank you for your generosity. You can contribute by giving through RPC. Just make a designation on your contribution that says Ride to Thrive, whether it's on your giving envelope or the memo if you're giving online, so that all of your contributions to the Ride to Thrive can get to the right destination. Thank you so much for your support. God bless you.
Please contribute.
Yes.
Or if you prefer, come and join us for the ride.
There you go.
Still, there is still time for you to train.